The Hyperloop is the fifth mode of the transportation system. Currently, there are several companies testing the prototype. The idea is to reduce the pressure in the tube, and then place a sort of capsule or pod within the system. The low-pressure tube has few benefits. 1. Air resistance is removed. 2. The pressure gradient can be used to propel the pod at great speeds. Hyperloop is a new technology, every day getting better. As per Hyperloop structure and mechanism, it has some important parts. Tube. It is one of the main components of the Hyperloop system. Tubes are cylindrical metal pieces welded side by side, up and down, which allow the capsule to travel both the sides. These tubes are supported with an open pillar similar to the metro pillar you must have seen. The minimum distance between each pillar must be 30 meters for best support. The outer part of the tube will be covered with solar panels for renewable energy generation and provides power to the whole system, resulting in minimal cost of operation. Capsule. It is the part which travels from one part to another. The capsule can carry up to 28 passengers, and equivalent cargo at very high speed throughout the tube. Each capsule is accelerated with the help of a mechanism, called magnetic linear accelerator. Each accelerator consists of a similar mechanism of motor, in which the rotor is fixed at the bottom of the capsule, and stator is fixed on the wall of the tube. Hence, the combination of these stator and rotor gives the momentum to the capsule for traveling at high speed. On the underside of each pod is a flat rectangular array of magnetic bars, called a Halbach array. It is named after its inventor, Klaus Halbach, a retired Lawrence Berkeley National Laboratory physicist. Magnetic field lines runs from north to south, normally symmetric in both side magnet. But, if you rearrange this magnets like this, that creates a stronger field on one side while reducing the field on the other side to near zero. If you want to learn more about Halbach array and how does it work, please check out our next video. Thank you. Let's grow up, never stop your learning.